128 Lori Drive, October 13, 2020. We're at the main sewer connection, pulling back to the trap after the lining.